3 feet. It's a small distance to you, but to a cyclist, it makes a big difference. It means being safe or becoming a statistic. It's time to ride right, drive right. That's why Florida law requires 3 feet of distance when passing a cyclist. In fact, both drivers and riders have certain rights and responsibilities that help keep everyone safe on the road. To learn more about Ride Right, Drive Right, visit BikeStreetUSA.com.